how do we know this monkey is the German stallions? Is it because of that? Is it this?
Take a look at my new Samsung S7. What's the shit?
At this point, I was wondering, is this interview about a phone?
No, I will never do that.
Why?
I had it before. Mm-hmm. I had it when it still was cool.
Mm-hmm. One has to admit that this is one good looking stallion. Damn.
Rip. First iPhone 2G. I had the 4G. And I got the 5, but I sent it directly back.
What are you getting?
Because it said it has like HD phoning. Which is...
Is he still on about his phone? I don't know. I just stopped listening at some point.
At my place. And then I started playing Nexus. And then I stayed at Android. This is my story. Well, actually, it started only when I was 8. I was hanging around at the train station.
Yeah.
Really cool people. Drinking drugs the whole day. And at first I thought, oh, okay, they're not that cool. But then they offered me a joint. And I was saying, whoa. Actually, a pretty cool move for those guys. Yeah, well, one came to the other, and one day we started heroin, which was cool. Yeah, I think I was 10 at this point. And, yeah, now I'm here. I'm doing crystal meth, doing coke, everything.
So you're not the best person to advise all young folks in Kenya, are you?
Yeah, well, actually, I'm.
What advice would you give them?
I see myself as a role model. You have to live your life.
Guys. How?
Drugs will help you.
Yeah, drugs.
Make life better, apparently. No,
this is the worst documentary I've ever done.
Well, you asked me for my opinion, yeah.
It was horrible opinion.
It was horrible to live without drugs. Mm-hmm. I can remember that time. It was harsh times.
Because you can remember it, that it's he's a pickle.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, we're really sad.
This guy is very, he's good with, I need to stop.
And also there is a three color, red, black.
Let me see the mouth.
The mouth is that side. That side is the mouth. Okay. Always if you see that side is small, it's like the step of the mouth. And this is the pee-pee.
Yeah, what is that?
This is on water. Okay. It's coming to find this kind of the sea slug. And then you do the process, here you see me, where you do. And then here,
thank you.
We go boogie, hoogie, hoogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance. Like a roof on fire. We go drink drinks and take shots until we fall out. Like a roof on fire. Now, baby, get your booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Thank you.